Right, that was my USB dying, which is great. Just what you want. Yeah, I've been having a bit of USB problems at times. I don't know what it is. What are you? Ugly motherfucker. Hello. Can't see shit, fuck's sake. I can't skin those ones. Stressing me out, boy. Stressing me out. Yeah. Don't tell me the power of Christ works on these. If I could get out of the feckin' water, which I seemingly can't. Really? The power of Christ compels you. No, motherfucker. Oh yeah, way easier. Heck, it's almost free armor. They really just die from that. Is there any reason why they do this? I mean... I mean, are they really demons? Well, yeah, okay, interdimensional shifts and stuff. I guess they probably are really demons. But now it makes me wonder, did I go the right way? Because I might have to re-enter this cave, because this is a completely different area from where I started off from. Like, this cave's massive. Cross goes to zero. Two, three, four, five, six. Take it doesn't work on these guys. No. Just drowning works on them. Good God, that cave was mental. And the best of it, I need to go back because I'm missing stuff in it. I think my motherboard's fucked, because I think there's some USB problems going on there. Because that was the whole thing cut out, restarted because USB, and all that stuff is in the back of the, so that was the camera that went. Mic went, so, and all that's connected in the back of the USB. My bitrate's gone to shit as well. Oh, fuck knows, man. Just keep on hassle after hassle. Let's get in. Right. Save it there. I still need to get Sunny. Oh, she is creepy with her tracksuit. Right, I'm going to call it there, guys, and I'll catch you in a bit. Probably be on tomorrow. And that just moved again. It did too. The whole thing just moved. Oh, this is starting to annoy me. Right, anyway, I'll sort all this out again, and hopefully we can have a better stream tomorrow.